Technologically speaking, you won't acknowledge me. You go to a college to learn the anatomy of a computer world. All the boys and girls taught by this and Mr. Wind. When I put my fist amongst the keys, I get a grin of zen. To look at TV screens and see the sins of man committed. Fan exhibit all begins. I'm that twin in the hospital bin that got separated at birth from his connection to the great within. But now we found the path back, and he's lashing out on tracks to express the fear of God. Not accepting the footprints he's walking on, leaving indents in these cement. Intense events unfold, wandering the globe with a handful of gold, putting it in pots. Facts of the rainbow fact, people can't see this nowadays without glasses. 3D, let me see what'll bring the peace. A strange breed, poison in the ground where we plant our seeds. Heed the words of the passing wind, which tells of man burning the ground from under which he stands. Then rebuilds from the sand to the sky, from the turmoil and the cries, from the soils of hate to the instant rebate of a godly fate. Holy fates don't only make up the makeup of our DNA. Sing and say what you will, but I will be willing to instill in the children what I'm feeling as a peaceful generator of lyricism. Will these words play any part in the scheme of things? Who knows? Maybe the dreamer of dreams will dream these things. And if the dreamer is a child, that'll validate my soul, my whole reason to be, to teach the seasons of me, to hopefully help unreasonable teenage legions to see that I do what I do cause I'm lucky. And if you love it, then I'm luckiest motherfucker in this. I'm just an artist. Don't think it's the artist.